Welcome back, tech lovers. Today, we're diving deep into the highly anticipated camera innovations of the upcoming iPhone 16 Pro Max. As we all know, one of the standout features on our smartphones is the camera. It's a crucial aspect for both Apple and its users. Each year, we eagerly await to see how Apple pushes the boundaries of mobile photography, and this year is no exception. Last year, the iPhone 15 Pro Max introduced a groundbreaking 5x optical zoom, raising our expectations for what's to come. Rumor has it that Apple might be keeping an even bigger secret for the iPhone 16 Pro Max, potentially introducing a 100x zoom feature. Yes, you heard that right, a 100x zoom. This upgrade could revolutionize smartphone photography, bringing us closer to professional-grade capabilities right in our pockets. But how is Apple planning to achieve this? It all starts with iOS 18, which is set to introduce a plethora of AI-driven features. These enhancements will provide the foundation for the 100x zoom capability on the iPhone 16 Pro Max and possibly the iPhone 16 Pro. Concept Central has provided some impressive iOS 18 renders, giving us a glimpse of what we might expect. Now, let's talk about the competition. Samsung's Galaxy S24 Ultra already offers multiple zoom options, including a staggering 100x digital zoom, thanks to their advanced AI technology. Google's Pixel series also boasts impressive zoom capabilities, with AI enhancing the clarity of zoomed in photos. Currently, both the Galaxy and Pixel phones outshine the iPhone 15 Pro Max, which maxes out at a 25x digital zoom. However, Apple seems poised to leapfrog its competitors with the new AI enhancements that play a crucial role in improving digital zoom quality. Samsung utilizes a neural engine within their Snapdragon or Exynos chips to achieve this feat, while Google's Pixel phones use similar technology. With iOS 18, Apple is likely to incorporate advanced AI algorithms to enhance digital zoom, providing clearer and more detailed images even at high zoom levels. Let's take a practical example. On my iPhone, I used a third-party app to enhance a 25x zoom photo of a Mickey Mouse clock. The AI significantly improved image clarity, showcasing the potential of what Apple could integrate directly into its camera app. With the iPhone 16 Pro Max, these enhancements could be native, delivering superior zoom capabilities without needing additional apps. The iPhone 16 Pro Max is expected to feature a 5x optical zoom like its predecessor, with a better sensor, pushing the boundaries of what's possible. However, will this 100x zoom feature be exclusive to the new models? Or could older models benefit from iOS 18's AI features? Knowing Apple, it's likely that the 100x zoom will be a selling point for the new Pro models, while other AI camera improvements might trickle down to older devices. In summary, the iPhone 16 Pro Max's camera, powered by iOS 18's AI enhancements, promises to set new standards in mobile photography. With features like 100x zoom potentially on the horizon, Apple is gearing up for another game-changing release. Are you excited about these developments? Do you think it's fair for Apple to reserve such features for the Pro models? Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell for the latest Apple news, reviews, and comparisons. Until next time, take care and see you soon.